One very dry joke before I leave. Yeah. Okay. Ninja, okay, all right. You know what? No. Okay, my yogi, your main oblige, see, and because they record this team, main oblige, see. Okay, you know one funny thing about people, Ninja, Ghanaians, Cameroonians, you understand? Now, accents, that's the most common thing. Accents. Ghanaian people, their accent is different. They devote all those chale, you know, how are you? Yeah, let's go to church. It's funny. So I go to Ghana every time, you know, but Niger, our own is plain, you understand, because different tribes, different, you know, accent. But Ghana, I went to Ghana. So I went to this restaurant, Sedan, I ordered. No, normally I eat banku and tilapia. That's their normal standard food, just the same way we have Amalani, we do, you know. So I went there, told the guy, like, man, today I don't want to eat banku and tilapia. I called the guy, Charlie, please come. The guy came. Like, I need catfish. You know, we like catfish pepper soup. And I say, give me catfish pepper soup. The guy like, catfish pepper soup? I say, yes, Charlie. Catfish, very hot catfish pepper soup. The guy said, okay, Charlie, just 1 minute. I will come with your catfish pepper soup. I said, no problem. The guy left, came back with a plate of croaker fish. And I looked at the guy was like, Charlie, please come. I asked for catfish pepper soup. Why are you giving me croaker? I said, Charlie, this is catfish pepper soup. We cut it. Thank you.